Hi, my name is Dr. Anastasia Nyalita. I'm the County Executive Committee Member for Inclusivity, Public Participation and Customer Service at the Nairobi City County Government. Greetings from His Excellency Governor Sakaja. We are here at the University of Nairobi, at Innovate Nairobi. We have this hackathon that is running for tourism and culture. I'm very excited that we're going to get a lot of solutions around the opportunities we have at the county, the city of Nairobi being a premier tourism destination. It's important that we have solutions that address aspects of marketing Nairobi as a premier, to highlight all those very prime areas where one can visit, what you can visit and you can do in Nairobi during your free time, whether you live and work in Nairobi, or you're touring Nairobi or long term or short term.
Good morning, Nairobi, Kenya. My name is Mike Gumo. I am the County Executive Committee Member of Innovation and Digital Economy, Nairobi City County. We're here this morning at the University of Nairobi to launch this hackathon on tourism and culture, which involves our young Nairobi citizens who can help us solve solutions on this topic of tourism and culture in the great county of Nairobi City County.
Wase, welcome to Nairobi. Can Nairobi lazima I work? We are here for the hackathon. This week, this month, we are dedicating it on the tourism and culture in this city.
My name is Clement Rapudo Sijeni. I'm the Chief Officer for City Culture, Arts and Tourism at the Nairobi City Council. Today we are here at one of the build-up events for the Tech Week, which is coming up sometime in August. Today's theme is about tourism and culture, and being that this touches on our subsector, we are here obviously to get the ideas from the participants of how we can improve, how we can leverage on technology to boost the tourism and culture in Nairobi County.
We have held four hackathons, which was a result of the Innovate Nairobi 2023 Tech Week. And the first hackathon we held was in the month of September last year. It was based on clean energy. From there, we continued with the hackathons and we held another one on smart Nairobi solutions. We also did a third one, which was on transport and logistics. And now we are holding one on tourism and culture. These hackathons are pre-events or pre-hackathons as we build on the main hackathon for Innovate Nairobi Tech Week 2024. And we are calling all developers or partners to come on board to support us on this noble mission. And our main vision and goal is to have smart Nairobi. We encourage all developers who have participated in the previous hackathons to still build on their solutions, improve on them, because after that we are doing a call of application for all developers to present their solutions, as we are looking for awards, accelerator programs, mentorship, and market for these particular solutions.